Introducing the FireChek Series, exclusively from Assured Automation. The FireChek valve is a heat-activated pneumatic shutoff valve that is used to stop supply air and exhaust pneumatic valve actuators in the event of a fire or excess heat emergency. The FireChek Series includes models to fit pneumatic actuators of almost any size. The FireChek valve by itself is suited for use on smaller actuators, typically those found on valves up to 4 inches in size. When larger valves require emergency thermal shutoff operation, the FireChek valve with quick exhaust drastically increases the exhaust speed of the pneumatic actuator. This provides for a faster return to failsafe. When valves with extremely large actuators require thermal shutdown, the FireChek valve is packaged with a high-flow pilot valve to provide even faster exhaust capabilities. The most advanced FireChek valves include an explosion-proof electric solenoid. This allows the unit to provide a means of actuator control in addition to the thermal shutdown functionality. The FireChek valve operates using a coil made of a patented shape memory alloy that changes physical state at specific temperatures. Once the actuation temperature is reached, the FireChek valve is triggered and simultaneously performs two important functions. 1. It vents the actuator, allowing the valve to return to its failsafe position. 2. It cuts off supply air to prevent it from potentially feeding the fire. FireChek valves have 1/4-inch NPT connections and are available in 3 different actuation temperatures, 135, 150, and 165 degrees Fahrenheit, where 165 is the standard. These temperatures are extremely accurate and repeatable, ensuring that actuation happens at the right temperature and only the right temperature. Many plants currently use fusible plugs or plastic burn-through tubing on the actuator's air supply line to exhaust the actuator. While these methods effectively allow the actuator to return to failsafe, they also allow the supply air to feed oxygen to the localized fire, making conditions worse. Fusible links are another common emergency shutoff technique. However, they require an entire valve assembly dedicated to this function. FireChek valves enable any pneumatically operated valve to perform this duty while maintaining its original functionality, whether it is on-off or modulating. Another valuable feature of the FireChek valve is that it can be tested and reset easily as part of a regular safety monitoring and maintenance program. When using the FireChek valve by itself on smaller actuators, installation is as simple as connecting the FireChek valve in line on the supply air to the actuator. The FireChek valve can be nippled directly into the actuator port or installed anywhere upstream. Using 2 compression fittings makes for an extremely easy retrofit into stainless steel tubing. The FireChek valve can be located either before or after the actuator's control solenoid. Installation of the FireChek with quick exhaust is similar. However, the outlet or downstream side has the quick exhaust diverter valve attached. These units function exactly the same as the FireChek valve, except when they are triggered, the exhaust from the actuator is diverted through a larger exhaust port, providing a faster evacuation of the air from the pneumatic actuator. The exhaust CV increases from 0.56 to 3.3 for the 3/8 inch model, and up to 8.8 for the 3/4 inch model. In cases where the actuators are large enough to require a high-flow piloted spool valve for operation, the FireChek valve is installed on the external pilot line of the spool valve. This setup provides the same functionality, but does so in a slightly different manner. The FireChek valve vents the spool valve's pilot, causing the spool valve to shift, which then exhausts the actuator. These pilot valve assemblies expand the FireChek valve's capability by increasing both the opening and exhaust CV. The CV of the FireChek valve itself is 0.49 inlet and 0.56 exhaust. 1/4-inch pilot valves increase both values up to 1.5. 3/8 inch goes up to 2, 1/2 inch up to 5.5, and 1-inch pilot valves increase both inlet and exhaust CVs up to a whopping 11.1. That's about 20 times the airflow of the FireChek valve itself. The pilot valve models are available in various mounting styles, including Nemor, plate-mounted, and inline. Inline models can have female NPT threaded ports, or include compression fittings on the inlet and outlet for connection to stainless steel tubing. This makes for an easy retrofit in any system. All pilot valves are SIL-3 stainless steel three-way valves. They are available as air-operated spring return, which simply act as a larger version of the FireChek valve, or with a Class 1 Div 1 explosion-proof solenoid with potted coil to provide for control of the pilot valve, therefore control of the actuator itself. The solenoid valves can be 12 or 24 volt DC, or 120 or 240 volt AC. You can easily select a FireChek valve that is right for your application by using the online configurator. Simply select type, size, mounting style, and temperature, and you will see the pricing, model code, and photo update instantly. For additional information about the FireChek series, visit assuredautomation.com/firecheck or call Assured Automation at 1-800-899-0553 to speak with a representative.